Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Δόξα Συ Χριστέ ο Θεός η ελπίς ημών, Κυρία δόξα Συ. Βασιλεύ ουράνιε παράκτετο πνεύμα της αληθείας, ο πανταχού παρών και τα πάντα πληρών, ο θησαυρός των αγαθών και ζωής χορηγός, ελθέ και σκήνωσιν ημί και καθάρισιν ημάς πάσης κυλίδος και σώσιν αγαθέτας ψυχάς ημών. Αμήν, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Παναγία Τριάς ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε Λάσσα Ματίας ημών, Δέσποτα συγχώρεσα σημείες ημίν. Άγιε επίσης εκείεσαι τες συνείες ημών. Ένε και εντρωματό σου, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανώ και επί της γης. Τον άτον ημών, τον επιούσιον, δώσει μην σήμερον, και άφηση μην τα φλημητά ημών, ως και μη σαφήμεν σλεύσιμον, και μη συνέγγιση μάσης πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσε εμάς από το πονηρού. Ότι σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Σώσον, Κύριε, των λαών σου και ευλόησον την κληρονομίαν σου, νίκα στις βασιλές η κατά βαβάρον το ρούμενος και το σον φυλάτων για τους σταυρούς ο πολίτευμα. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, ο υψωθήσιν το Σταυρό Εκκλησίως, την επωνύμου σου καινή πολιτεία, του συκτηρμού σου δόρισε, Χριστέ ο Θεός, έφνων την δυνάμει σου τους πιστούς βασιλείς ημών, νίκας χορηγών αυτής κατά το πολεμίων, την συμμαχίαν έχειν την συν όπλων ειρήνης αίτητων τρόπεων, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Προστασία φαβοράκα και τέσσιντε, μη παρήδης αγκαθίτες ηκεσίες ημών πανήμητε Θεοτόκε. Στήριξον Ορθοδόξων πολιτείαν, σώζε ούσε κέλεσα βασιλεύειν και χορήγει αυτή σου ενώθεν την νίκη, διότι έτεκε στον Θεόν μόνη ευλογημένη. Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μέγαλεως ανεμετά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον,
Κύριε Λέησον. Ετιδεόμεθα επετενευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον.
Ετιδεόμεθα επέ του Αρχιεπισκόπου και Πατρός ημών Ελπιδοφόρου και πάσης της εν Χριστώ ημών αδελφότητος.
Κύριε Λαϊσόν,
ό,τι λέει μου και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Εν ονόματι Κυρίου ευλόγησον Πάτερ.
Δόξα τη Άγιο Κομωσίο και Ζωπιό και Δία του Τριάδη πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Glory to God in the highest.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. O Lord, why do so many afflict me, and why do they multiply? Many are those who rise up against me. Many are those who say to me, there is no salvation for him and his God. But you, O Lord, are my protector, my glory, the one who lifts up my head. I cried to the Lord with my voice, and he heard me from his holy hill. I lay down and slept, and I awoke. For the Lord will help me. I will not be afraid of 10,000 people set against me all around. Arise, O Lord, and save me, my God. For you struck all those who were foolish at enmity with me. You broke the teeth of sinners. Salvation is of the Lord, and your blessing is upon your people. I lay down and slept, and I awoke, for the Lord will help me. O Lord, rebuke me not in your wrath, nor chasten me in your anger, for your arrows are fixed in me, and your hand rests on me. There is no healing in my flesh because of your wrath. There is no peace in my bones because of my sins, for my transgressions rise up over my head. Like a heavy burden, they are heavy on me. My wounds grow foul and fester because of my folly. I suffer misery, and I am utterly bowed down. I go all the day long with a sad face, for my loins are filled with mockeries, and there is no healing in my flesh. I am afflicted and greatly humbled. I roar because of the groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my desire is before you, and my groaning is not hidden from you. My heart is troubled, my strength fails me, and the light of my eyes, even this, is not with me. My friends and neighbors draw near and stand against me, and my nearest of kin stand far off. Those who seek my soul use violence, and those who seek evil for me speak folly. But they meditate on deceit all the day long. But I am like a deaf man and hear them not. I am like a man who does not speak and thus will open not his mouth. I am like a man who does not hear and has no reproofs in his mouth. For in you, O Lord, I hope. For in you, O Lord, will hear, O Lord my God. For I said, let not my enemies rejoice over me. For when my foot was shaken, they boasted against me. For I am ready for wounds, and my pain is continually with me. For I will declare my transgression, and I will be anxious about my sin. But my enemies live and have become stronger than I. And those who hate me unjustly are multiplied. Those who repaid me evil for good slandered me, because I pursue righteousness. And they threw away my love as though it were a stinking corpse. Do not forsake me, O Lord, my God. Do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, O Lord God of my salvation. Do not forsake me, O Lord, my God. Do not depart from me. But give heed to help me, O Lord God of my salvation. O God, my God, I rise early to be with you. My soul thirsts for you. How often my flesh thirsts for you in a desolate, impassable, and waterless land. So in the holy place I appear before you to see your power and your glory. Because your mercy is better than life itself, my lips shall praise you. Thus I will bless you in my life. I will lift up my hands in your name. May my soul be filled as if with marrow and fatness, and my mouth shall sing praise to you with lips filled with rejoicing. If I remember you on my bed, I meditate on you at daybreak. For you are my helper, and in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand takes hold of me, but they seek for my soul in vain. They shall go into the lowest depths of the earth, and they shall be given over to the edge of the sword, and they shall be a portion for foxes. But the king shall be glad in God. All who swear by him shall be praised, for the mouth that speaks unrighteous things and lies is stopped. I meditated on you at daybreak, for you are my helper, and in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows closely behind you. Your right hand holds me up. Glory to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Amen. O Lord, God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you, Lord. Lend your ear to my plea. For my soul was filled with trouble, and my life came close to Hades. I was reckoned with those who go down to the pit. I was like a man beyond help, left for dead. Like the slain left to lie in the grave, those you remember no more, for they are cut away from your hand. You have cast me down to the deepest abyss, into darkness and the shadow of death. Your anger was a burden upon me. You poured your billows over me. You took my friends away from me. You made me loathsome to them. I was closed in and could not escape. My eyes grew dim with distress. I cried out to you, O Lord, all the day. I stretched out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead? Or can physicians raise them up to sing your praise? Does anyone sing your love in the grave or your truthfulness in the midst of perdition? Are your marvels ever known in darkness or your justice in the land of oblivion? And yet, O Lord, I cried out to you, and to you my prayer shall rise at dawn. Why, O Lord, do you reject my prayer? Why do you hide your face away from me? I am wretched and troubled since my youth. I was raised high, then humbled and distressed. Your plagues have swept over me, and your terrors have left me shaken. They surround me like waters all the day. They close in upon me from all sides. You have distanced from me friend and neighbor and my acquaintances, so wretched am I. O Lord God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my request, O Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul. May all that is in me bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all the gifts from him, who pardons all your sins and heals all your infirmities, who ransoms your life from corruption and crowns you with his love and mercies, who fills your longing with what is good, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord performs deeds of kindness and vindication for all the oppressed. He has made known his ways to Moses and his will to Israel's children. The Lord is one of compassion and mercy, long-suffering and manifold love. His contention is not forever, nor will his anger always last. He has not dealt with us as our sins demand, nor does he repay our evil deeds. For as high as the heavens stand over the earth, so far has the Lord extended his love for those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far has he removed our sins from us. As kind as a father is to his children, so is the Lord to those who fear him. For he himself knows well how we were formed, remembers we are only made of dust. A man, his days resemble grass. As a flower of the field, so shall he bloom. But let a breeze pass over him, and he is gone, and never shall he know his place again. But the love of the Lord is from all eternity and to all eternity for those who fear him. And his justice is upon the children of those who keep his covenant and remember his laws to obey them. The Lord has established his throne in heaven. Over all things, his kingship is supreme. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, you strong and mighty ones who obey his word on the hearing the sound of his decree. Bless the Lord, all you his powers, his attendants who obey his will. Bless the Lord, all you his works, in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Bless the Lord, O my soul, in every place of his dominion. O Lord, hear my prayer. In your truthfulness, give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness, answer me. And enter not into judgment with your servant, since of all the living, none is just in your sight. The enemy has hunted me down. He has crushed my life into the ground. He has forced me to live in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints with grief, and within me my heart is in despair. I recalled the days of old. I meditated on all your deeds. I pondered the works of your hands. I stretched out my hand to you like a parched land. My soul thirsts for you. Make haste to answer me, O Lord. My spirit has failed me. Turn not your face away from me, lest I be like those in the pit. Grant that I may hear your steadfast love at dawn, for I have placed my hope in you. O Lord, teach me the way I should go, for I have lifted up my soul to you. O Lord, deliver me from my enemies. It is to you that I have fled. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. For the sake of your name, O Lord, you will keep me alive. In your righteousness, you will deliver me from affliction, and in your loving kindness, you will destroy my enemies and bring to naught all those who oppress me, for I am your servant. O Lord, hear my prayer. In your truthfulness, give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness, answer me. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God, our hope, O Lord. Glory to you.
Εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν, υπέ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν, υπέ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου, ευσταθίας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντρεν όσεως του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν, υπέ του Αγίου Οικοτούτου και μεταπίστεως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού Ισιών τον εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέ του Αρχιεπισκόπου και Πατρός ημών Ελπιδοφόρου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτέριου της εν Χριστώ Διακονίας πάντως του κλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέ του έθνους ημών του Προέδρου πάσης αρχής και εξουσίας εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέ της κοινότητος και πόλεως ταύτης πάσης πόλεως χώρας και του πίσνικουν των εναυτές του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ ευκρασίας αέρων, εφορίας των καρπών της γης και καιρών ειρηνικών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπεπλέοντων, οδηπορούντων, αεροπορούντων, δοσούντων, καμνόντων, εκμαλώτων και τη σωτηρία αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέτουν εις την πάσης λήψεως, οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Αντιλαβούς ως νελέησον και διαφυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός, τη συγχαρητή τη Παναγία Αχράντο υπερευλογημένη εν δόξου δεσποινή ημών Θεοτόκου και Παθαίνου Μαρία με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντε εαυτού και αλλήλου και πάσαν την ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα. Ότι πρέπει η πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκυνήσει. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and he appeared to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Πάντα τα έθνη κυκλωσάμε και το όνομα του Κύριου ημίν άμην αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν. Ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
And this
This came about from the Lord, and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord, and he appeared to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Εφρένες τότα ουρανία, αγαλίας τότα επίγεια, ότι επί σε κράτος, εμβραχίον η αυτού ο Κύριος, επάτησε το θάνατο των θάνατων, πρωτότοκος των νεκρών εγένετο, εγγυλίας αθωερίσατο ημάς, και παρέσχε τον κόσμο το μέγα ελέος.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. For their struggle, O Lord, your martyrs receive the crown of immortality from you, O Christ our God. Armed with your might, they defeated the tyrants. They also crushed the arrogance of demons. By their intercessions, O Christ our God, save our souls.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Το απαιώνος αποκρυφών και αγγέλης άγνωστων μυστήριων. Δια σου Θεότο και της επίγης πεφανέρωτε. Θεός εν ασυχητό ενός εισαρκούμενος και σταυρών εκουσίως υπέρ ημών καταδεξάμενος διού αναστήσας το πρωτόπλαστον έσωσεν εκ θανάτου τας ψυχάς ημών. Και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Αντιλαβούς ως νελεήσον και διαφυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός τη συγχαρητή. Της Παναγίας σαν κράντο υπερευλοημένης εν δόξω Δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκη Παρθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Άγιων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Κύριε.
Ότι σών το κράτος και σου εστίν η βασίλεια και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Χριστός εκ νεκρών εγείρεται, η αρπαρχητών και κοιμημένων, ο πρωτότοκος της θησεώς και δημιουργός πάντων των γεγονότων, την καταφθαρίσαν φύσιν το γένος ημών, εν αυτό ανεκένησεν, ουκ έτι θάνατε κυριεύεις, οργά των όλων δεσπότης, το κράτος σου κατέλησε.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. When you had physically tasted death, O Lord, you curtailed its bitterness by your resurrection, and you strengthened humanity against it by reversing the failure related to the primal curse. O defender of our life,
Glory to you.
Και νυν και αι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Σε την μέση τεσσασάν, την σωτηρίαν του γένος ημών, ανυμνούμεν Θεοτό και Παρθένε, εν της ακήγατη εξού προφθιστήσει, ο Αγίος και Θεός ημών, το διασταυρό καταδεξαμένος πάθος, ελυτρώσα το ημάς εκθόρας ως φιλάνθρωπος.
Hades was pained and perplexed within itself, O Lord, at your unalterable divinity and your voluntary passion. I fear the incorruptible presence of this body. I see the invisible one mysteriously fighting me. That is why those whom I hold cry out, glory to your resurrection, O Christ.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι, το ακατάληπτον, το τη σταυρώσεως και εν ερμήνευτον, το τη εγέρσεως, θεολογούμενη πιστή, απορριτών μυστηρίων, σήμερον γαρθάνατος και ο Άδης εσκύλευτε γένος τε ανθρωπίνων, αφθασί ανεδεδείτε, διό και ευχαρίστος κραυγάζομεν, δόξα Χριστέ, τη Αναστάσει σου.
Και νυν και αι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. You carried mystically within your womb the one incomprehensible, uncircumscribable, and coessential with the Father and the Spirit, O Mother of God. By your giving birth, we know that the Trinity's energy, singular and unconfused in the world, should be glorified. And therefore, in thanksgiving, we cry to you, rejoice, O Lady, full of grace.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματα σου των αγγέλων ο Δήμος κατεπλάγει ορών σε, εν νεκρής λογιστέντα, του θανάτου δε σωτή την ισχύν καθελώντα, και συνε αυτό τον αδάμε γύραντα, και εξάδω πάντα σε ελευθερώσαντα.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Why do you mingle the ointments with your tears, full of pity, O women disciples? Thus the angel who was shining in the tomb cried to the myrrh-bearing women, see for yourselves the empty tomb and understand
that the Savior has risen from the sepulchre.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματα σου, πλοίαν πρωί, μυροφόροι έδραμον, προς το μνήμα σου την ολογούσε. Αλεπέστη προς αυτά σου άγγελος και είπε, θρήνω ο καιρός, πεπαυτέ μη κλαίτε, την Ανάσταση δε αποστόλης είπατε.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. When the myrrh-bearing women had come with their spices to your sepulchre, O Savior, they heard the voice of an angel clearly speaking to them, why do you account among the dead the one who lives? For as God, he has risen from the sepulchre.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, προσκυνούμεν Πατέρα και το τούτο Υιόντε και το Αγίω Πνεύμα, την Αγίαν Τριάδα, εν μία τη ουσία, συν τη Σεραφείμ, κράζοντες το Άγιος Άγιος, Άγιος η Κύριε.
Both now and forever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Giving birth to the giver of life, O Virgin, you delivered Adam from sin, and to Eve you have rendered joy in place of sorrow. He who from you became incarnate God and man has directed life to him who fell from it.
Alleluia, 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 doxa si o Theos.
Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Doxa si, O Theos.
Έτι και έτι ειρήνη του Κύριου δεηθόμεν. Αντιλαβούσος νελεϊσον και διαφυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη. Της Παναγίας αχράντο υπερευλοημένης, εν δόξου δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκ Πατέρου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήνους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Κύριε.
Ότι ευλογητές σου το όνομα και δοξασέ σου η Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. A radiant angel startled the myrrh-bearing women, but his words refreshed them. Why seek the living one among the dead? He has emptied the tombs. Come and know him, the unalterable one, who has altered corruption. Say to God, how awesome are your works, for you have saved the human race. O Logos, you delivered Zion from Babylon's captivity. Now draw me out of my passions to life. They who sow in the south with divine tears shall reap with joy the sheaves of life eternal. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Every good gift is in the Holy Spirit. He radiates life with the Father and the Son, and in him everything lives and moves. If the Lord does not build the house of virtues, then we labor in vain. If he protects our soul, no one can conquer the city. The saints are the fruit of the womb, in whose spirit they are as sons to you, as Father, O Christ. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. Holiness and wisdom are received through the Holy Spirit, for he gives meaning to all creation. Let us worship him, for he is God, as is the Father and the Logos. Blessed are they who fear the Lord, for they walk in the way of his commandments, for they shall partake of the living harvest. Be joyful, arch shepherd, beholding your children's children round about your table, bearing branches of virtuous deeds. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. All the wealth of glory is of the Holy Spirit, from whom comes grace and life for all creation. Wherefore he is praised with the Father and the Logos. Say among the Gentiles, the Lord reigns, for he has established the world never to be moved. Say among the Gentiles, the Lord reigns, for he has established the world never to be moved. Sing to the Lord a new song. Say among the Gentiles, the Lord reigns, for he has established the world never to be moved. Today, you rose from the grave, merciful one, and led us out from the gates of death. Adam rejoices and Eve exalts, and with the prophets and patriarchs, they offer unceasing praise to the might of your divine power. Heaven and earth shall rejoice today, and with one accord praise Christ our God, for he has raised from the grave those in bondage. All creation shares this joy and offers songs worthy of the Creator of all and our Redeemer. He has brought the mortals out of Hades today as the giver of life. He has uplifted them with him heavenward. He has crushed the pride of the enemy, and by the might of his divine power, he has shattered the gates of Hades. On this, the 25th day of the month, we commemorate the holy martyrs and notaries Marcion and Martirios. On this day, the memory of the holy martyr Anastasios. On this day, the memory of the holy martyr Valerinas. On this day, the memory of the holy martyr Savinas. On this day, the memory of the holy martyrs Valerius and Chrysaphos. On this day, the memory of Tabitha, who Saint Peter raised from the dead. Through their holy intercessions, O God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
Ανοίξω το στόμα μου και πληρωθήσετε πνεύματος και λόγον ερέξω με τη Βασιλή Δημήτρη και ουθήσω με Φεδρός πανηγυρίζων και ασογηθόμενος ταύτης τα θαύματα.
Establish your servants who extol you, O Mother of God, for they have formed a spiritual choir for you, the living and abundant fount, and graciously in your divine glory grant crowns to them.
Την ανεξιχνίας των θείαν βουλήν, της εκ της Παρθένους αρκώσεως, σου το υψίστου, ο προφήτης Αβακούμ, κατά νόν νεκράβγαζε, δόξα τη δύναμη σου, Κύριε.
Amazed was the universe by your divine magnificence, you who were perpetually virgin, carried the heavenly God of all in your womb, and gave birth unto a timeless Son, who awards salvation to all who sing hymns of praise to you.
In thean taftin ke pandimon, telundes eotini theophrones tis theomitoros, δευτέτας χείρας κροτήσομεν, τον εξ αυτής τεκθέντα Θεόν δοξάζοντες.
Ουκ ελάτρευσαν τη κτήση οι Θεοφρόνες παρά το κτήσαντα, αλλά πυρός απειλή. Ανδρίος πανίσανες καίρονες έψαλον, υπερήνητε ο των πατέρων Κύριος και Θεός ευλογητός.
Ενούμεν ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν τον Κύριον, παιδάς ευαγγίσεν τη καμίνο, ο τόκος της Θεοτόκου διεσώσατον, τότε μεν τυπούμενος, νυν ενεργούμενος, την οικουμένην άπασαν, αγύρι ψαλούσαν, τον Κύριον υμνείτε τα έργα, και υπερήψωτε.
Εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Του Κυρίου δεηθάμε.
Κύριε
λέησον. Ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών, κίνεν Αγίης αναπαύει, και εσύ την δόξα αναπέμπωμεν. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω των Κύριων.
Let everything that breathes praise the Lord.
Εν εσάτω πνοή, πάσα των Κύριων.
That we may be found worthy to hear the Holy Gospel, let us entreat the Lord our God.
Mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Saint John. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
On the evening of that day, the first day of the week, the doors being shut where the disciples were for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood among them and said to them, "Peace be with you." When he had said this, he showed them his hands and his side. Then the disciples were glad when they saw the Lord. Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, even so I send you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained." Now Thomas, one of the 12, called the twin, was not with them when Jesus came. So the other disciples told him, "We have seen the Lord." But he said to them, "Unless I see in his hand the print of the nails, and place my finger in the mark of the nails, and place my hand in his side, I will not believe." 8 days later, his disciples were again in the house, and Thomas was with them. The doors were shut, but Jesus came and stood among them and said, "Peace be with you." Then he said to Thomas, "Put your finger here and see my hands, and put out your hand and place it in my side. Do not be faithless, but believing." Thomas answered him, "My Lord and my God." Jesus said to him, "Have you believed because you have seen me? Blessed are those who have not seen and yet believe." Now Jesus did many other signs in the presence of the disciples, which are not written in this book. But these are written that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that believing you may have life in his name.
Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you.
Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. We venerate your cross, O Christ, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify, for you are our God. We know no other. It is your name we invoke. Come, all you faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for behold, through the cross, joy has come to all the world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise his resurrection, for in enduring the cross for us, he destroyed death by death. Have mercy on me, O God, in the greatness of your love, in the abundance of your tender mercies, wipe out my offense. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin, for I am well aware of my iniquity and my sin is before me always. It is you alone I have offended. I have done what is evil in your sight. Wherefore you are justified in your charges and triumphant in your judgment. Behold, I was born in iniquities, and in sins my mother conceived me. But you are the lover of truth. You have shown the hidden depths of your wisdom. Sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be pure. Cleanse me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Let me hear the sounds of joy and feasting. The bones that were afflicted shall rejoice. Turn your face away from my offenses and wipe off all my sins. A spotless heart create in me, O God. Renew a steadfast spirit in my breast. Cast me not away from your face. Take not your blessed spirit out of me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and let your guiding spirit dwell in me. I will teach your ways to the sinner, and the wicked shall return to you. Deliver me from blood guilt, O God, my saving God, and my tongue will joyfully sing your justice. O Lord, you will open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise. Had you desired sacrifice, I would have offered it, but you will not be satisfied with whole burnt offerings. Sacrifice to God is a contrite spirit, a crushed and humbled heart God will not spurn. In your kindness, O Lord, be bountiful to Zion. May the walls of Jerusalem be restored. Then will you delight in proper oblation, in sacrifice and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer calves upon your altar, and have mercy on me, O God.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. At the intercessions of the apostles, O Lord, of mercy, blot out my many offenses.
Kenin kei Christus eon naston neon non amin, Testis Theoto cupresbies eleimon, exalipson ta plithi ton emon englimaton.
Eleison meo Theos kata to mega eleosum, ke kata to plithos ton ictiremon sum, exalipson to anomima mum. Anastas, ο Ιησούς από του τάφου, καθώς προείπεν, εδωκέν ημίν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μεγά ελεός.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, επίσκεψε τον κόσμον σου ελέη και τηρημής, ύψωσον κέρας χριστιανών ορθοδόξων και κατάψνημας τα λέει σου τα πλούσια. Πρεσβείες της Παναχράντου Δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκη Παθαίνου Μαρίας, δυνάμει του Τιμίου και Ζωπίου Σταυρού, προστασίας το Τιμίου Νεπορανίων δυνάμεων ασωμάτων, οικεσίες του Μειοδόξου Παφήτου Προδόγους του Ιωάννου, των Αγίων εν δόξων φήμων Αποστόλων, των Αγίης Πατέρων ημών, μεγάλων ιεραρχών και μηνικών διδασκάλων, Βασίλειου του Μεγάλου, Γρηγορίου του Θεολόγου και Ιωάννου του Χρυσοστόμου, Αθανασίου και Κυρίλου, Ιωάννου του Λίμος Πατριαρχών Αλεξανδρίας, Νικολάου του εν Μύρης, Σπυρίδωνος Επισκόπου Τιμηθούντος και Νεκτάριο Πενταπόλεως των Ταυματουργών, των Αγίων εν δόξου μεγάλων μαρτύρων, Γεωργίου του Πεοφόρου, Δημητρίου του Μυροβλήτου, Θεοδόρου του Τύρονος, Θεοδόρου Σωτηλά του Μινάτου Θαυματούργου, των μαρτύρων Χαραλάμπος και Λευτέριο, των Αγίων εν δόξου μεγάλων μαρτύρων, Θέκλας, Βαρβάρας, Αναστασίας, Εκατερίνης, Κυριακής, Φωτεινής, Μαρινής, Παρασκευής και Ειρήνης, των Αγίων εν δόξου νοικοματήρων, των Ρωσίων και Θεοφόρων Πατέρων ημών Τρινάς και την Λαμψάντων, των Αγίων και Δικαίων των Πατρών Ιακήμ και Άνης, Μαρκιανού και Μαρτυρίου των Μαρτύρων, όν και τη μνήμη πτελούμεν, και πάντων σου το να είναι και τεβομένσε, μόνε πολύ έλεγε Κύριε, επάκουσον ημών τροματολών δεωμένων σου και ελέησον ημάς.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Señor, ten piedad, Señor, ten piedad, Señor, ten piedad. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Ελέη και και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιομέθου ευλογητών σοι. Συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Την Θεοτόκον και μητέρα του φωτός εν ύμνης θυμώντες μεγαλύνομεν.
Μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου των Κύριων και γαλλιάσε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεό το σωτήρι μου την τιμιωτέραν των κερούβιν και εν δοξωτέραν να συγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν. For he has regarded the lowly estate of his maidservant. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word,
and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Ότι επί είσαι μη μεγαλεία ο δυνατός και άγιον το όνομα αυτού και το έλεος αυτού εις γενναίαν και γενναίαν της φοβουμένης αυτών.
Την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλυνωμέν.
He has shown strength with his arm. He has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Καθήλα δυνάστες από θρόνο και ύψωσε ταπεινούς, πεινώντας ενέπλησεν αγαθών και πλουτούντας εξαπέστειλε καινούς. Την τιμιωτέραν των κερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to his seed forever. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Απας γηγενείς, σχετάτο το πνεύμα τη λαμπάδων χωμένος, πανηγυρίζε το δε αηλωνών φύσης χερέρουσα, τα ιερά θαυμάσια της Θεομήτωρος και βοά το χέρις παμακάριστε Θεοτό και Αγνή Άγι Πάρθενε. Έτι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεήθαμε.
Κύριε λέησο.
Αντιλαβούς όσον ελέησον και διαφυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός τη συγχαρητή.
Κύριε λέησο.
Της Παναγίας αχράντο υπερευλοημένης εν δόξου δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκη Παρθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα.
Κύριε.
Ότι σένουσε πάση δυνάμεις των ουρανών και εσύ την δόξαν αναπέμπωση το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Άγιος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών.
Holy is the Lord our God.
Υψούτε Κύριον των Θεών ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίο των ποδών αυτού. Ότι Άγιος εστί.
Συγκεκλεισμένον δέσποτα των θύρων όσοι σύνθες, τους Απόστολους έπλησας πνεύματος, Παναγίου ειρηνικός αφήσισας, εις δεσμήν τεκελήν, τας αμαρτίας ειρικάς, και οκτώ μεθήμερας την συμπλευράν το θώμα, υπέδειξας και τας χείρας μεθούμεν, Κύριος και Θεός υπάρχεις.
The all-wise Martian with martyrios vanquished the degenerate and mad doctrine of Arius by the divine grace of the Holy Trinity, for whom they bravely struggled, and receiving the radiant crown of the Savior, as divine martyrs they intercede before Christ for us who praise them.
Pas apnoi en sato ton Kyrion en ite ton Kyrion ekto. Εν αυτής κρυμά εγγραπτών, δόξα αυτή εστε πάση της οσής αυτού, δεύτε πάντα τα έθνη, νότε του φρικτού, μυστηρίου την δύναμην, Χριστός γαργός σωτήριμον, ο εναρχή λόγος εσταυρώθη δήμας και εκ των ετάφη και ανέστη εκ νεκρών του σώσε τα σύμπαντα αυτόν προσκυνήσομεν.
Praise God in his saints. Praise him for the firmament of his power. Those who guarded you report him all the marvelous events, so Lord. However, the Sanhedrin of futility filled their cans with gifts, thinking that in this way they could hide your resurrection, which the world glorifies. Have mercy on us.
Εν είτε αυτόν επί της συναστίας αυτού, εν είτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού, χαράς τα πάντα πεπλήρωτε, της Αναστάσεως την πείραν ελιφώτα. Μαρία γαρ η Μαγδαληνή, επί το μνήμα ήλθεν, εύρεν αγγελών, επί το λίθον καθημένων. Τη σήμα της εξατράπτοντα και λέγοντα, τη ζητείτε τον ζώντα μετά των νεκρών, ουκ εστιν οδε, αλλά εγέργεται καθώς είπε, προάγων εν τη Γαλιλαία.
Praise him with the sound of trumpet, praise him with the psaltery and harp. In your light we will see light, O Master, who loves humanity. For you have risen from the dead, you granted salvation to the human race, so that creation may glorify you. O only sinless one, have mercy on us.
Glory. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. At the appropriate time, you came and stood in the midst of your beloved friends. It was on the eve of the Sabbath, and miraculously entering through closed doors, you confirmed the miracle of your resurrection from the dead. You've filled your disciples with joy and granted them the Holy Spirit and the power to forgive sins. And you did not abandon Thomas to drown in the tempest of disbelief. O compassionate Lord, grant us also the true knowledge and forgiveness of our sins.
Kenin keaim keistus eonas ton eonon amin. Iper ευλογημένη υπάρχεις Θεότο και Παρθένε, δια χαρτού εξού σαρκωθένος, ο Άδης ηχμαλώτιστε, ο Αδάμ ανενεκλητέ, η κατάρα νενεκρότε, η Εύα ηλευθερωτέ, ο θάνατος τε θανάτωτε, και ημείς εξωποήθημεν, διό ανημνούντες βόμεν, Ευλογητός Χριστός ο Θεός ημών, ο ούτος ευδοκίσας δόξασι.
Δόξασι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό και πήγης ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Κύριε Βασίλευ, επουράνιεθε Πάτερ Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε ιεμονογενές, Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιον Πνεύμα. Δέξε την δέησιν ημών, ο καθήμενος εκ δεξιά του Πατρός και λέησον ημάς. Κατεκάστην ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και ενέσω το όνομα σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, και ενετών και δεδοξασμένων, το όνομά Σου εις τους αιώνας. Αμήν. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά Σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά Σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά Σου. Κύριε, προσέκατε φύγον διδάξον με το ποιήν το θέλημά Σου, ότι Συ ο Θεός μου.
Ότι ποιή ζωής εν το φωτί Σου οψώμε τα φως.
Παράτηνον το Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Ναι, Άγιος ο Θεός.
Άγιος ισχυρός.
Ευλογημένη Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεήθαμεν. Υπέ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεήθωμεν. Υπέ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου, ευσταθίας των Άγιων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των Πάντρεν Όσεως του Κυρίου δεήθωμεν. Υπέρ του Άγιου Οικοτούτου και μεταπίστεως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού ησιόντων εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου και Πατρός ημών Ελπιδοφόρου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτέριου της εν Χριστώ Διακονίας παντός του κλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For our country, the President, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this parish and city, for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth, and temperate seasons, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who are under the impending threat of the coronavirus, those who are suffering, and those who are recovering from this affliction, let us pray to the Lord. For the physicians, healthcare workers, researchers, and first responders serving throughout the world during this pandemic, that the Lord our God may bless them and keep them under the protection of His wings, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Andilavos, os eleison, ke dia philaxon imas, o Theos, tis ichariteim. Της Παναγίας αχράντου υπερευλοημένης, εν δόξω δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκοι Παθαίνου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι πρέπει η πάσα δόξα, τιμή και προσκυνήσεις, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα, την ίν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριον,
και πάντα το Lord our God, whose power is beyond compare, glory is beyond understanding, whose mercy is boundless and love for us ineffable. Look upon us and upon this holy house in your compassion. Grant to us and to those who pray with us your abundant mercy.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his rewards. Through the prayers of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. Kyrios en to urano, ithimas en to thronon aftou, kei i vasilia aftou pandon despozi. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ σώσον ημά.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For yours is the dominion, the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord our God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And do not forsake us who put our hope in you. Lord, you have given us grace to offer these common prayers with one heart. You have promised to grant the request of two or three gathered in your name. Fulfill now the petitions of your servants for our benefit, giving us the knowledge of your truth in this world, and granting us eternal life in the world to come.
Whose hope is in the Lord his God.
Save us, O Son of God,
who did rise from the dead. We sing to you, Alleluia. Βασιλεύσει Κύριος εις τον αιώνα, ο Θεός του Σιών, εις γενεάν και γενεάν. Σώσον ημάς η Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, ψαλλοντάς η Αλληλούια. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ομόνιο γεννήσιος και λόγος του Θεού, αθάνατος υπάρχον, και καταδεξάμενος η Αθήνη μετέραν σωτηρία, σαρκωθήνε, εκ της Αΐας Θεοτόκου και η Παρθένου Μαρίας, ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας, σταυρός.
Etiquette in the name of the Kirio Deithamen. Antilavus os neleison genia phylaxon imas o Theos tis icharitim. Tis Panagias achrando υπερευλοημένης εν δόξου δεσποινήσιμον Θεοτού και παθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπουμε. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ειν και αεί, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Master and Lord our God, you have established in heaven the orders and hosts of angels and archangels to minister to your glory. Grant that the holy angels may enter with us, that together we may serve and glorify your goodness. For to you belong all glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Κυρίου δε ηθόμεν κυλέσουν οι βοήνα Ιησούς τον Χριστό και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Και παρέσθεν το κόσμο το μεγαλέως. Σοφία ορθή, δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν και προσπέσομεν Χριστό, σώσον ημάς, Ιε Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, σάλλοντας σοι trampled down death by
strength of the cross, she was made free.
Προστασία των χριστιανών ακατέσχυνται με σιτία προς τον ποιητή να μετάθεται. Μη παρήδεις, αμαρτωλόν δε εισέον φωνάς, αλλά προφθασόν ως αγαθή εις την βοήθειαν ημών τον πιστός κραυγαζόντον σοι, ταχύνον εις πρεσβείαν και σπεύσον εις ηκεσίαν, η προστατεύουσα αΐ, Θεοτό και τον τιμόντον σε. Κυρίου δεϊθόμεν, ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Κυρίου δεϊθόμεν, Κύριε ελέησον, Holy God, you dwell among your saints, you are praised by the seraphim with the thrice holy hymn, and glorified by the cherubim, worshipped by all the heavenly powers. You have brought all things that have nothing into being. You have created man and woman in your image and likeness, and adorned them with all the gifts of your grace. You give wisdom and understanding to the supplicant, and do not overlook the sinner, but have established repentance as the way of salvation. You have enabled us, your lowly and unworthy servants, to stand at this hour before the glory of your holy altar, and to offer to you due worship and praise. Master, accept the thrice holy hymn also from the lips of us sinners and visit us in your goodness. Forgive our voluntary and involuntary transgressions, sanctify our souls and bodies, and grant that we may worship and serve you in holiness all the days of our lives through the intercessions of the holy Theotokos and of all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages. Amen. Agios ο Θεός, Agios Ισχυρός, Agios ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Agios ο Θεός, Agios Ισχυρός, Agios ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Agios ο Θεός, Agios Ισχυρός, Agios ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Άγιος ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who sits upon the throne of glory, amidst the cherubim, now and forever, into the ages of ages. Amen.
Let us attend.
Sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises to our King, sing praises. Oh, clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with the voice of rejoicing.
Wisdom.
The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Galatians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, I would have you know that the gospel which was preached by me is not man's gospel. For I did not receive it from man, nor was I taught it, but it came through a revelation of Jesus Christ. For you have heard of my former life in Judaism, how I persecuted the Church of God violently and tried to destroy it, and I advanced in Judaism beyond many of my own age among my people, so extremely zealous was I for the traditions of my fathers. But when he who had set me apart before I was born and had called me through his grace was pleased to reveal his son to me in order that I might preach him among the Gentiles, I did not confer with flesh and blood, nor did I go up to Jerusalem to those who were apostles before me, but I went away into Arabia, and again I returned to Damascus. Then after 3 years, I went up to Jerusalem to Cephas and remained with him 15 days. But I saw none of the other apostles except James, the Lord's brother.
Peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sophia, orthi acusumen tua iu evangelium, irini passi. Εκ του κατά Λουκάν, Αγίου Ευαγγελίου το ανάγνωσμα, πρόσκομεν.
Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Το καιρό εκείνο ελθόντι του Ιησού εις την χώραν των Αγκαδινών, υπήντησεν αυτόν αρνήρτης εκ της πόλεως, ως είχε δαιμόνια εκ χρόνων ικανών, και ημάτιον ουκ ενεδιδίσκετο, και ενοικία ουκ έμενεν, αλλά εν της νήμασιν. Ιδών δε τον Ιησούν, και να κράξας προσέπεσεν αυτό, και φωνή μεγάλη είπε, τίμη και εσύ Ιησού Υιέ του Θεού του Υψίστου, δέωμέ σου μη με βασανίσεις, παρήγγελε γάρ το πνεύματι το ακαθάτο εξ Αθήν από του ανθρώπου, πολλής καν χρόνης συνυπάρχει αυτόν, και δεσμήτω αλύσαι εσύ και παιδες φυλασσόμενος, και διαρίσον τα δεσμά ηλάνετο υπό του δαίμονος εις τας ερήμους. Επιρώτησε δε αυτόν ο Ιησούς λέγον, τι σιεστήν όνομα, ο δε είπε λεγεών, ότι δαιμόνια πολλά εισήλθον εις αυτόν, και παρακάλει αυτόν ή να μη επιτάξει αυτής εις την άβυσσον απελθήν. Ίνδε κι αγγέλη χείων ικανών βοσκωμένων εν το όρι, και παρεκάλουν αυτόν ή να επιτρέψει αυτής εις εκείνος εισελθήν, και επέστρεψεν αυτής. Εξελθόντα δε τα δαιμόνια από τον ανθρώπο εισήλθον εις τους χείρους, και όρμησεν οι αγγέλοι καλά του κρυμνού εις την λίμην και απεπνίγει. Οι δόντες δε, οι βόσκοντες των γεγεννημένων έφυγων και απήγγειλαν εις την πόλη και τους αγρούς. Εξήλθον δε ειδήν το γεγονός και ήλθον προς τον Ιησούν και εύρον καθήμενον των άνθρωπων αφού τα δαιμόνια εξελιλήθη ηματισμένων και σοφρονούντα παρά τους πόδας το Ιησού και φοβήθησαν. Απήγελαν δε αυτοίς ο ειδόντες προς εσώθη ο δαιμονιστής και ρώτησαν αυτόν άπαντο πλήθος της περιχώρου των Γαγαδινών απελθήν απ' αυτόν ότι φόβο μεγάλο συνήχοντο. Αυτός δε βάς εις τον πλοίον υπέστρεψεν. Εδέ το δε αυτού ο ανήρ, αφού εξελιλήθη τα δαιμόνια, ειν ασύν αυτό, απέλυσεν δε ο αυτόν ο Ιησούς λέγον, απόστρεψε εις τον οίκον σου και δίγου όσα πεις εσύ ο Θεός. Και απήλθε καθόλην την πόλην κηρύσσον όσα πεις εν αυτό ο Ιησούς. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
At that time, as Jesus arrived at the country of the Gadarenes, there met him a man from the city who had demons. For a long time he had worn no clothes, and he lived not in a house, but among the tombs. When he saw Jesus, he cried out and fell down before him and said with a loud voice, "What have you to do with me, Jesus, Son of the Most High God? I beseech you, do not torment me." For he had commanded the unclean spirit to come out of the man. For many a time it had seized him, and he was kept under guard and bound with chains and fetters. But he broke the bonds and was driven by the demon into the desert. Jesus then asked him, "What is your name?" And he said, "Legion," for many demons had entered him. And they begged him not to command them to depart into the abyss. Now a large herd of swine was feeding there on the hillside, and they begged him to let them enter these. So he gave them leave. Then the demons came out of the man and entered the swine, and the herd rushed down the steep bank into the lake and were drowned. When the herdsmen saw what happened, they fled and told it in the city and in the country. Then people went out to see what had happened, and they came to Jesus and found the man from whom the demons had gone sitting at the feet of Jesus, clothed in his right mind. And they were afraid. And those who had seen it told them how he who had been possessed with demons was healed. Then all the people of the surrounding country of the Gadarenes asked him to depart from them, for they were seized with great fear. So he got into the boat and returned. The man from whom the demons had gone begged that he might be with him, but he sent him away, saying, "Return to your home and declare how much God has done for you." And he went away, proclaiming throughout the whole city how much Jesus had done for him.
Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you.
Όπως υπό το κράτος σου πάντοτε φυλακτωμένοι, σοι δόξαν αναπέμπομεν. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Κύριε δε ηθόμεν, Κύριε ελέησον, again we bow before you and pray to you, O good and loving God. Hear our supplication. Cleanse our souls and bodies from every defilement of flesh and spirit, and grant that we may stand before your holy altar without blame or condemnation. Grant also, O God, progress in life, faith, and spiritual discernment to the faithful who pray with us, so that they may always worship you with reverence and love, partake of your holy mysteries without blame or condemnation, and become worthy of your heavenly kingdom. Bound by worldly desires and pleasures is worthy to approach, draw near, to minister to you, the King of glory. To serve you is great and awesome, even for the heavenly powers, but because of your ineffable and immeasurable love for us, we came man without alteration or change. You have served as our high priest, and as Lord of all, you've entrusted to us the celebration of this liturgical sacrifice without the shedding of blood. For you alone, Lord our God, rule over all things in heaven and on earth. You are seated on the throne of the cherubim, the Lord of the seraphim, the King of Israel. You alone are holy and dwell among your saints. You alone are good and ready to hear. Therefore, I implore you, look upon me, a sinful and unworthy servant, and cleanse my soul and heart from evil consciousness. Enable me by the power of your Holy Spirit, so that vested with the grace of priesthood, I may stand before your holy table and celebrate the mystery of your holy and pure body and your precious blood. To you I come with bowed head and pray. Do not turn your face away from me or reject me from among your children, but make me, your sinful and unworthy servant, worthy to offer to you these gifts. For you, Christ, our God, are the offer and the offered, the one who receives and is distributed into you, we give glory, together with your eternal Father and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. We who mystically represent the cherubims in the thrice holy hymn to the life-giving Trinity, let us set aside all the cares of this life and we receive the King of all, invisibly escorted by the angelic hosts. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. We who mystically represent the cherubims in the thrice holy hymn to the life-giving Trinity, let us set aside all the cares of this life that we receive the King of all, invisibly escorted by the angelic hosts. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. We who mystically represent the cherubims in the thrice holy hymn to the life-giving Trinity, let us set aside all the cares of this life that we receive the King of all, invisibly escorted by the angelic hosts. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Anastasin Christu Theos Amari proskinisum ikinin sum to bonan na makitan to stavrosu Christa proskinumen ki tina ien son nas nimi to doxazumen si gari Theos umontos
Thank you.
Πληρώσομεν την δέησιν ημών το Κυρίον. Υπέ το προτεθέντον τιμίον δώρον του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέ του Άγιου οίκου τούτου και με τα πίστεως ευλαβίας και φόβου θεοισιόντων εν αυτόν του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέ του Χριστίνε ημάς ποπάσης θλίψεως, οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης, του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χαρητή. For a perfect, holy, peaceful and sinless day, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For forgiveness and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask the Lord. For all that is good and beneficial to our souls, and for peace in the world, let us ask the Lord. For the completion of our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord.
And this,
for a Christian end to our lives, peaceful without shame and suffering, and for a good account before the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask the Lord. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Διά των νυκτήρημών του μονογένου σου ιωμεθού ευλογητώσει, συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Ειρήνη πάση, peace be with all. Αγαπήσομεν αλλήλους, in harmonia ομολογήσομεν, let us love one another, that with one mind we may confess.
I love you, Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock, my fortress, and my deliverer.
The Trinity, one in essence, undivided.
Τας θύρας εν σοφία προσκομέν.
Πιστεύω εις ένα Θεόν, Πατέρα Παντοκράτορα, ποιτήν ουρανού και γης ορατώνται πάντων και οράτων, και εις ένα Κύριον Ιησούν Χριστόν, τον Υιόν του Θεού, τον Μονογενή, τον ετ' ο Πατρός νηθέντα από πάντων των αιώνων, φως εκ φωτός, Θεόν αληθινών, εκθού αληθινού, γεννηθέντα, ου ποιηθέντα, ομοούσουν το Πατρί, δου τα πάντα εγένετο. Τον δι ημάς τους ανθρώπους και διά την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, κατελθόν εκ των ουρανών και σακωθέντα εκ πνεύματος Αγίου και Μαρίας της Παρθένο και ανθρωπίσαντα. Σταυρωθέντεται υπέρ ημών επί ποντίου Πιλάτου και παθόντα και ταφέντα. Και να στάτα τη τρίτη ημέρα κατά τας γραφάς. Και να θώνουν εις τους ουρανούς και καθεζόμενα δεξιών του Πατρός, και πάνεχομενε μετά δόξης, κρίνε ζώντας και νεκρούς, ούτε εις βασιλεία κουκέστε τέλος. Και εις το πνεύμα το Άγιον των Κύριων των Ζωοποιών, το εκ το Πατρός του πορευόμενον, το Σι Πατρί και Υιό συμπροσκυνούμενον και ασυνδοξαζόμενον των λαλίσαν διά των προφητών. Εις μίαν Αγίαν Καθολικήν και Αποστολικήν Εκκλησίαν, ομολογώ εν βάπτισμα εις άφησιν αματιών, προσδοκώ Ανάσταση νεκρών και ζωήν του μέλλοντος αιώνος. Αμήν.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the creator of life, proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Στόμεν καλός, στόμεν μετά φόβου προσκομεν, την Αγίαν αναφοράν, εν ειρήνη προσφέρειν.
Ελέον ειρήνης θυσίαν εν εσέω.
Η χάρις του Κυρίου ημών Ιησού Χριστού και η αγάπη του Θεού και Πατρός και η κοινωνία του Αγίου Πνεύματος η μετά πάντων ημών. Ανοσχομέν τας καρδίας, let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Ευχαριστήσομεν τοι Κύριον, let us give thanks unto the Lord. Τον επινίκιον ύμνον άδοντα βόντα και κραγώτα και λέγοντα.
Άγιος, Άγιος, Άγιος Κύριος Σαββαώθ.
Together with these blessed powers, merciful Master, we also proclaim and say, You are holy, most holy. You and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit. You are holy, most holy, and sublime is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son so that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. He came and fulfilled the divine plan for us on the night when he was delivered up, or rather when he gave himself up for the life of the world. He took bread in his holy, pure, blameless hands, gave thanks, blessed, sanctified, broke, and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying,
Λάβετε, φάγετε, τούτο μου εστί το σώμα, το υπέρ ημών κλώμενον, εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών. Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the forgiveness of sins.
Ομοίως και το ποτήρι μετά τη δαπνίσε λέγον, likewise after supper he took the cup saying,
Πιέτε εξ αυτού πάντες, τούτο εστί το αίμα μου, το της καινής διαθήκης, το υπέρ ημών και πολλών εχινόμενων, εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών, drink of it, All of you, this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins.
Remembering, therefore, this command of the Savior and all that came to pass for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection on the third day, the ascension into heaven, the enthronement at the right hand of the Father, and the second and glorious coming of Theos last Patholokeles. Amen. Praise you, we bless you, we give thanks to you, and we pray to you, O Lord our God. Once again, we offer to you this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we ask, pray, and entreat you, send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts here presented. O Theos ilas matolokeleis, O my Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy upon us sinners. O Theos ilas matolokeleis, O my. And make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen. And that which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ. Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 so that they may be to those who partake of them, for vigilance of soul, forgiveness of sins, communion of your Holy Spirit, fulfillment of the kingdom of heaven, confidence before you and not in judgment or condemnation. Again, we offer the spiritual worship of those who repose in the faith, forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and for every righteous spirit made perfect.
Εξαιρέτως της Παναγίας Ακράντου υπερευλοημένης εν δόξου Δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας. For St. John the Prophet, forerunner and baptist, for the holy, glorious, and most honorable apostles, for St. Markianu and Matiriu, to Matiron, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all your saints, through whose supplications, O God, bless us. Remember also all those who have fallen asleep into the hope of the resurrection unto eternal life. Ioannu Panayotu Iacovu, Ioannu Ierus, Margaritas Presbyteras Tabrulas Ioannu, Iacovu Kisila των Αρχιερέων, Παναγιώτου Ιερέου Σταυρούλας Πρεσβυτέρας Εκατερίνης Γεωργίου, Βασιλείου και Γεωργίου των Ιερέων, Δημητρίου, Ελένης, Παναγιώτας, Ελένης, Κωνσταντίνος. And grant them rest, O God, where the light of your countenance shines. Again we ask you, Lord, remember all Orthodox bishops who rightly teach the word of your truth, all presbyters, all deacons in the service of Christ, and everyone in holy orders. We also offer to you this spiritual worship of the whole world, for the Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and for those living in purity and holiness, and for all those in public service. Permit them, Lord, to serve and govern in peace, that through the faithful conduct of their duties, we may live peaceful and serene lives in all piety and holiness. Εν πρώτης νίστητη Κύριε του Αρχιεπισκόπου και Πατρός ημών Ελπιδοφόρου, ον χάρισε της Αγίας σου Εκκλησίας εν ειρήνη, σών εν δημονιά με εκμερεύοντα και θετολούντα των λόγων της εις αληθείας, και ον έκαστος κατά διάνοιαν έχει και πάντων και πασών. And grant that with one voice and one heart may glorify and praise most honored and majestic name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. The mercy of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with all of you. Having remembered all the saints, let us again in peace pray to the Lord. For the precious gifts offered and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. That our loving God, who has received them at his holy, heavenly, and spiritual altar, as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray. Having prayed for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Και καταξίωσον ημάς, Δέσποτα, μετά παρησίας ακατακρίτως το μάν επικαλείστε σε τον επουράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγειν. Πάτρι μον, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, ελθέτε η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης, τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων, δώσ' ημίν σήμερον, και άφεση ημίν τα αφλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμεν τις φελέτες ημών, και μη η συνέγγιση μας εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσαι ημάς από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Irene, pace, peace be with all. Tas kephalasimon to kirio klinomen, let us bow our heads unto the Lord. We give thanks to you, invisible King, by your infinite power you created all things, and by your great mercy you brought everything from nothing into being. Master, look down from heaven upon those who have bowed their heads before you. They have bowed not before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, Master, guide the course of our life for our benefit according to the need of each of us. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, and heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Χάρηκτη και εκτιρεμής και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιομεθού ευλογητώσει. Συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Lord Jesus Christ, our God, hear us from your holy dwelling place and from the glorious throne of your kingdom. You are enthroned on high with the Father and are also invisibly present among us. Come and sanctify us and let your pure body and precious blood be given to us by your mighty hand and through us to all your people. Ο Θεός ηλάστηματολό και λέησόμεν. Πρόσκομεν τα for the holy people of God. Blessed is the fruit of your saints. I believe and confess, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body, and that this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I pray to you, have mercy upon me and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, known and unknown, and make me worthy without condemnation to partake of your pure mysteries for the forgiveness of sins and life eternal. Amen. How shall I, who am unworthy, enter into the splendor of your saints? If I dare to enter into the bridal chamber, my clothing will accuse me, since it is not a wedding garment. And being bound up, I shall be cast out by the angels. In your love, Lord, cleanse my soul and save me. Loving Master, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not these holy gifts be to my condemnation because of my unworthiness, but for the cleansing and sanctification of soul and body, and the pledge of the future life and kingdom. It is good for me to cling to God, to place in him the hope of my salvation. Receive me today, Son of God, as a partaker of your mystical supper. I will not reveal your mystery to your adversaries, nor will I give you a kiss to Judas, but as the thief I confess to you, Lord, remember me in your kingdom.
forgive me, a sinner. My brothers and sisters, forgive me, a sinner. Behold, I approach Christ, our immortal King, God, the precious and most holy.
Μετά φόβου θεοπίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθετε. Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου. Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών, πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Let our mouths be filled with your praise, Lord,
that we may sing of your glory. You have made us worthy to partake of your holy mysteries. Keep us in your holiness, that all the day long we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Όρθιοι μεταλαμβώντες των θείων Αγίων αχράντων αθανάτων επ' ουρανίων ξωπιών πνητών του Χριστού μυστηρίων αξίως σας ευχαριστήσομεν το Κύριον. Αντιλαβούς ως νελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάριτη την ημέραν πάσαν τελείαν Αγίαν ειρηνικήν και νεμάτητον ετισάμενη εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι εσύ ο αγιασμός ημών και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Εν ειρήνη προέλθομεν του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Πάτερ αι ευλόγησον.
Lord, bless those who praise you and sanctify those who trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And do not forsake us who put our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to those in public service, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming from you, the Father of lights. And to you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship. To the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Christ our God, you are the fulfillment of the law and the prophets. You have fulfilled all the dispensation of the Father. Fill our hearts with joy and gladness. Now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Τα πνευμάτων δικαίων τετελειωμένων την ψυχήν του δόλου σου σώτεραν άπαυσον φυλάτων αυτήν εις την μακαρίαν ζωήν την πάραση φιλάνθρωπε.
Within your peace, O Lord, where all your saints repose, give rest also to the souls of your servants. For you alone are immortal.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, εσύ ο Θεός ημών ο κατά βάσης άδειν και τάσον δεινάς λύσας των πεπαιδημένων, αυτός και την ψυχήν του δόλου σου σώτεραν άπαυσον.
Intercede with him for the salvation of the souls of your servants.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μεγαλεώς, ο δημεθάσου επάκουσον και ελέησον. Again we pray for the repose of the soul of the departed servant of God, Demetrios, who has fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of his sins, both voluntary and involuntary.
Have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
May the Lord God place his soul with a righteous repose. Let us ask for the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of his sins from Christ our immortal King and God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Mercy.
O God of spirits and of all flesh, you have trampled down death and have abolished the power of the devil, giving life to your world. Give rest to the soul of your departed servant in a place of light, in a place of repose, in a place of refreshment, where there is no pain, sorrow, and suffering. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin he committed in thought, word, or deed. For there is no one who lives and is sinless. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth.
ότι εσύ Ανάστασης, η ζωή και ανάπαυσης, του κειμένου δούλου σου Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να πέμεν στον άξο Πατρί και του Παναγίου και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αιώνια ημνήμη, αιώνια ημνήμη, αιώνια αυτό ημνήμη. Amen. O God Almighty, Lord of heaven and earth, and of all creation, visible and invisible, in your ineffable goodness, look down upon your people gathered in your name. Be our helper and defender in this day of affliction. You know our weakness, you hear our cry in repentance and contrition of heart. O Lord, who loves humankind, deliver us from the impending threat of the coronavirus. Send your angel to watch over us and to protect us. Grant health and recovery to those suffering from this virus. Guide the hands of physicians and preserve those who are healthy, that we may continue to serve you in peace and glorify your most honorable and majestic name. Of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Ευλογία Κυρίου και έλεος έλθει μάστι αυτού θεαχάν και φιλανθρωπία πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Δόξα σοι ο Θεός η ελπίσιμον Κυρία δόξα σοι, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών Χριστός ο αλήθινος Θεός ημών, τες πεσβείες της Παναχράντου και Παναμόμου Άγιος Αυτομητρός, δυνάμει το τιμίο και ζωπιού σταυρού προστασίας, το τιμίο απουρανίων δυνάμενων σωμάτων, Οικεσίου του Μιον Δόξου Προπίπτου Δόμου του Ιωάννου, των Ινδόξου Βήμων Αποστόλων, των Ινδόξου Νικοματίνων, των Σύν και Θεοφόρων Πατέρων Ιμών, Βαρβάρα Μεγολομάτυρο, των Ιων και Δικαίων του Πατρών Ιακήμ και Άνη, των Αγίων Μαρκριανού και Ματηρίου, των Ματήρων, Ων και τη Μνήμη του Λούμεν και Πάντων, των Αγίων Ελεήσε και Σώσε ημά αγαθό και φιλάνθρωπο και λαίμων Θεό. Διευχών των Αγίων Πατέρων Ιμών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
May the blessing of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ be with all of us until the endless ages. Amen. Just think of how many times it is that we seek out the advice of experts. We have issues with our digestive system. We try to find a nutritionist. Health problems, and we seek a physician. Particular health problems, and we seek a physician who specializes in that particular field. Spiritual problems, we seek out the assistance of the priest. We look to these experts, not because they are any different than we are, but rather because of the individual gifts that they have, in the field of study that they have sought, they have at their fingertips, perhaps, more information to be able to open up a path for us to find healing from the issues that we are confronted with. Ultimately,
The wisdom of all of these individuals, of all of us, certainly comes from above. Tomorrow, in the liturgical cycle of our church, we celebrate the feast day of the great martyr Dimitrios. But what is often overlooked in the beauty of this saint's life is Saint Nestor, who the church celebrates on October 27th. Saint Dimitrios was a young saint, someone who was raised in a noble family of high distinction. He was a soldier who lived near Thessalonica, Greece. A Christian who, even though he worked in the Roman army, sought ways to be able to teach and preach about the good news of Christ. Now, he lived at a time where that was not something that was permissible by law, as he lived about 300 years after Christ. And it was during that time that the Roman ruler Maximilian had achieved some great battles of victory. And as he was on his way back to Rome to celebrate, he passed through the city of Thessalonica, and he decided to have a festival there. Now, festivals in those days were a little bit different than we know them today. Certainly, there was food, there was drink. But there were also what the Romans referred to as games, where the masses would gather and watch soldiers do battle to the death. And there they would take much enjoyment at showing their own skill and strength to each other and certainly to their enemies. Now, as he came to Thessalonica to have this feast, some of Demetrius' fellow soldiers went and sought out the ear of Maximilian and said to them, Demetrius is a Christian. And not only is he a Christian, he is using his position to preach and teach about Christ. This did not go over very well, as you can imagine. And immediately Demetrius was taken captive and brought and held in a prison. Now, as they began to prepare for the great celebration and the games, there was one very large and famous soldier named Laius, who was very strong and certainly much bigger than the rest in his battalion. He was known for his cleverness in battle and the brutalness and strength for which he afflicted pain and suffering on his opponents. And word was spread amongst the people of Thessalonica to see who is it that would find the courage to be able and to face Laius during these games. Now, I mentioned earlier Nestor. This is where Nestor comes in. Nestor was a young man, younger than Saint Demetrius, not known for his strength, certainly not a very big stature, but he was of great faith. And he sought out Demetrius in his prison, and he went to him and asked for his intercession. And Demetrius prayed with him and offered him a blessing. Now, at the day of the games, as Maximilian stood there watching his prize possession, his soldier Laius, in the center, calling out to all the attendants, who is it that is going to have courage to face this great soldier? Out of the midst of the group steps forth Nestor. And throwing down his tunic, he calls out and says, "The God of Demetrius, help me." And Laius charges with all his might. And Nestor quickly steps aside and very seamlessly stabs him and kills him with a quick blow with his small dagger to the heart. The people are stunned. Echoing in their ears is the prayer of young Nestor. The God of Demetrius, help me. They are looking down and seeing what their eyes tell them is impossible. Yet still, vibrating in their ears is his cry of prayer. Now, a different reaction was had by the ruler. While the people witnessed this, many, even at that moment, sought to find out more information about Christ, to become Christians, who gave this young and tiny boy the strength to conquer even this mighty warrior. But Maximilian was filled with rage and demanded that his soldiers take Nestor captive, and he was led out of the city and martyred. Demetrius as well was brought forth, and he too suffered martyrdom. But there is much to learn from the example of Nestor. Nestor's heart was open to Christ, and he sought out someone to whom he knew much knowledge was granted by God. He sought out an expert. And he went to Demetrius and asked for his prayers and asked for his intercessions before confronting Laius. Isn't this what we do? Not just calling out the experts in the fields that I had mentioned, but in the manner that we call out and pray to the saints of the church for them to intercede on our behalf. We fall down before Christ, but we offer prayers to the saints as well, not asking for their healing, asking for God's healing through them, asking for his strength through their prayers. Asking for God to give us courage, to be able to face whatever seems daunting in front of us, so that through his grace and their prayers and intercessions, we may be found worthy to stand before him and offer praise and glory. Through the prayers of Saints Demetrios and Nestor, may our Lord continue to grant us his strength. Once again, good morning. Just a quick announcement before we close this morning's broadcast. All of us should have received in the mail an announcement for a parish general assembly that will take place this coming Wednesday for the first time by Zoom. Please read through the flyer that was there. send an email to the church office so that we can send you the links to be able to participate and for the other documents that will be highlighted. So please look in the mail. Please respond before Wednesday. Don't wait until the last moment. But it is scheduled for this coming Wednesday, October 28th, beginning at 7 o'clock p.m. Thank you.